我哋成日咧都喺度强调，喺工作间咧最紧要有礼貌，令到客人宾至如归嘅。咁如果有个顾客嚟到呢个店铺，你想问对方啊，你想要啲乜嘢啊？咁你可以咁样讲嘅 ，What would you like？ What would you like？ 咁呢一个嘅表达方式咧系比 What do you want 嚟得有礼貌嘅。如果将个场景换转系发型屋，个顾客咧就入到你嘅发型屋嘅时候，你想问对方啊，你今日想点样整头发嘅时候，你就要用上 How。How would you like?
How would you like your hair done today, Mandy?
I want a perm, because I'm going to a cocktail party tonight. But I had a perm just a couple of weeks ago. I'm not sure.
Why not spend a few weeks resting before a second perm? I could put it in rollers and blow dry it. The soft curl really suits you.
That's a good idea. Too soon to have another perm.The chemicals might damage my hair.
唔知大家有冇留意咧？喺刚才嘅对话之中，个发型师话：不如我帮你 set 头啦，因为咧头发垫得太多咧，好伤头发嘅。咁佢提出意见嘅时候咧，系用上 why not？ 咁而事实上 why not 呢个表达方式咧，系比较有礼貌同埋婉转嘅。如果你下次想提出意见嘅时候，不妨参考呢个表达方式啊。